I was raised on the hip-hop, more rays and more ways than one. This is back when hip-hop was still fun, when Public Enemy was still number one. Before all the pro-black cats discovered guns, counting money so me and my man skate to cool mode. D-Records making up handshakes. He's a damn fake to say he can't relate to Mike Tyson Punch-Out. Drinking up the Kool-Aid and getting cussed out. Bust out in the evening, I'm free when I'm breathing incense. And got the EPMD beating. Back then an album was something you could listen to for 6 months straight. Somebody slap me if that isn't true. When my religion was hip-hop, Chris dropped the testament that to this day got me wanting to be intelligent.
We didn't have Mumia back then, we had Mandela back then. I rocked the green, black, and yellow back then.
When Foxy Brown was breaking in the first training bar, we had dreams, but Rosie Perez is who we saw. Never said that I was old school, but let me get it straight. This game has never been as great as it was in 88.
Doing my thing with an 89 swing. Pick this one in for me.
89, the number, another summer. One.
The mic, the man, the master plan.
And if you need him, I got crazy prophylactic.
At the climax, when I'm axed, relax and chill.
Sit down, eat your slice of pizza and be quiet.
Buddy, 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 y'all in my favor.
The J to the A to the N to the E. I'm talented, yes, I'm gifted.
Nigga, please, you work for you, yes.
It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. In the J-U-N-G-L-E. I don't slur my words when I rap, cause that's whack.
Kick a hole in the speaker, pull the plug, then I jet.
Fresh!
For DJ Ability.
You suckers!